Angel, and I called to tell you how I feel.